Dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
Given us. We gotta look for some defect.
Ah, it's not that bad. We got clean air, the warm heat of the sun. This is nature. We never had any of this back on.
What? What happened?
The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up till the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
More bots!
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere.
Thank you.
Grim, coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet!
Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. That's strange. I'm picking up something from Novalis.
It appears to be some sort of distress signal, but it is being jammed using a Blargian signal dampener.
Don't worry. The computer would have told us if we were in any real danger.
Fatal crash imminent. Would you like to record your last will and testament?
Admittedly, that's not super promising. A lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the guards so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Oh boy.
Attention, Blarg. We still have not heard back regarding the unfortunate technical difficulties on our side. So I picked up the phone to make sure I have dialed them. I had a friend call me from a neighboring line, just to be sure there hadn't been a service interruption. Everything works on our side, so when you get a moment, give us a ring.
Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
How to bring back to the center. You call?
That's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. Doubt that's the last of them.
More of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnov Buckwash, mayor of the Tobruk Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Come in!
done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about...
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia. Yeah.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.